Hi there, I'm Chris Wright. I'm the Vice President of Business Development for TASCAM, and I'm here in sunny Orlando at the Infocom show, where we're launching our brand new video products. They're the VSR 264 and VSR 265, which are video streaming, recording, and decoding products. The VSR 265 is a full 4K product, and the VSR 264 is full HD. So, what do these products do? They're extremely versatile products that are able to simultaneously encode, record onto SD media or onto a USB disk, stream to the web or stream across a network to another device, and simultaneously receive a stream from the network and decode to a screen. So they've got HDMI in and out. They've also got fully balanced audio in and out, so you can embed and de-embed. Where, of course, we're TASCAM, we pride ourselves on the quality of our audio. And of course, you can set the reference levels up to plus 20 dBU, so you can connect these to any professional audio setup. Power comes over the Ethernet, so power PoE plus, or via an external power supply, so you've got some redundancy of the power. And the audio can also be embedded in the HDMI, so it can embed and de-embed from the balanced and unbalanced audio connections, or use the digital audio that's inside the HDMI.
Check.
So these are appliances. They run a web server, so the setup is through a web page. But once configured with the credentials to connect to your YouTube account, to your Facebook account, you don't need a computer. These are designed to stream reliably without needing a computer to do the encoding. What's unique about them is that you can stream simultaneously to multiple online sites. So your Daycast, Wowzer, Facebook, YouTube. Plus you can stream across point-to-point or multicast, so that's one-to-many, or unicast one-to-one, so as an encoder or a decoder. And of course, you can set up the device to record. So first of all, you have a discovery application that allows you to find the device on the network automatically. Then it opens into a configuration page where you can configure the settings, and these are all stored inside the device. So once this is set up, all you have to do is just to press the stream button or the record button to start the streaming process going or start the recording process going. The recording is to SD media that you can plug in the front, or to an SSD USB disk that you can plug in the back. And after recording, it can also automatically upload the recorded files to an FTP server. And because FTP has an acknowledgement that the files have arrived on this FTP server correctly, you can ask it to delete from your local storage once it's uploaded to your network storage. So you have for backup, for redundancy, you have a very good secure way of recording and streaming the recording. So what are they for? They're for music venues, potentially. So essentially, streaming from a club connected to your audio system, your front of house console, and streaming to the web from the concert, but also recording it so that after the concert's over, you've got it on an SD card. So the functions are very similar between the two units. The main difference between the 4K product and the HD product is that the 4K product uses HEVC H.265 encoding, which is the same quality in half the bandwidth, which you need for 4K because it's four times the bandwidth intrinsically than an HD product. The HD product encodes in H.264, which is up to 30 megabits. So these are intended for working across standard networks where you can put lots of video channels through a standard 1 gigabit network. They are, and that means that you don't need a specially tuned network or a special network to get good quality video around from one place to another, either point to point or one to many or to the web as well. Okay, so these products I'll be shipping shortly after Infocom, and they're the first in a brand new range of TASCAM video products. So thank you very much.